I am Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby. Quiet weather during the day on Monday, but it was slippery during the morning. Round two tonight, a winter weather advisory pretty much area-wide. This goes 9 p.m. to 9 a.m., although really the issues in Omaha, primarily 11 p.m. to about 4 in the morning. That's when we'll see the bulk of our precipitation. It could be a mix of sleet, which wouldn't be so bad, and some freezing drizzle. During the afternoon, moisture was starting to creep back up from the south. Of course, it was cloudy, but this is where deeper moisture was at least being indicated by our computer models. Nothing through the evening. This says dry through 7:30, but by about 10:30, we start seeing some very light precipitation show up. Now, pink on this map could be either sleet or freezing drizzle and freezing rain. You'll see what happens then overnight. Some of that starts spreading northeastward. My hunch is that this is going to be freezing drizzle and freezing rain. This will be some sleet mixed with a little bit of freezing drizzle. This will be sleet, and that's going to be snow up here around Norfolk. So those areas will stay in snow. Could see an inch or two in some of these spots up here. In Omaha, a mix of sleet and light freezing drizzle. That's by 4:30 in the morning, and then you'll see it's done well before the morning drive. Southwest Iowa lingers a little bit longer, and then by 10:30, everybody is done. So again, 11 to about 4 in the morning for the Omaha Metro, and it's going to be a mix of sleet and freezing drizzle. So the more sleet we get, the less slippery it's going to be. Still, there is a winter weather advisory. High probability of at least some of that sleet and freezing drizzle mix, and any bit of freezing drizzle could cause slipperiness, especially in lesser traveled roads, sidewalks, parking lots. So again, you'll have to treat things early in the morning. And if the city is smart, they'll be out early, 3-4 in the morning. Put down some salt on the interchanges, intersections, and you'll be way ahead of the game early in the morning. Breezy and cold and mostly cloudy Tuesday, sunny, cold on Wednesday, a snow chance Thursday. Winter weather, it's back. Find out how long it will last. My 7 days available on KETV.com.